TV, hopefully something comes to me. Come on now.
Ever formed against me shall prosper, cause I'm covered in the blood and I'm filled with the fire of the Holy Ghost. He sticks closer than a brother, sent his only begotten son, cause that's how much he loves us. So Jesus shed his blood and he set me free. He died on Calvary for a sinner like me, and through his blood we have everlasting victory. Look me in my eyes and there's joy you see, seeing the fight in me, seeing God's will in me. It ain't no holding me, it ain't no stopping me, cause his blood has set me free. Now take these chains off me. No more chains of depression, no more chains of fear, no more chains of weakness, so stop sharing those tears. No more chains of confusing, cause Jesus not the author, but a power
through the blood,
but a power. Love in a sound mind is part of what the blood purchased. Fall 100 times, get up 101, because you're free from the blood, so you already won. And there's no need to run unless you're running in a race, and I don't want second or third, I want that first place. And there's no need to worry, the battle is not yours, just keep on praising and fighting your way up out the storm, because there's blessing in it, and then it won't be long before he shows up and shows out, turns it all around. Late in the midnight hour, start speaking in tongues, because it's power, a gift from the Holy Ghost. So I thank you, Jesus, for who you are and what you did. You stretched out your arms for all your kids, and you said forgive them, they know not what we do. Hallelujah, Jesus, there's no me without you.
Jesus.